Hey guys, Jerry Schreck from VarietyTrainer.com. Today I'm going to talk about an exercise that a lot of us know how to do, but a lot of times I see it done incorrectly, and that is the step up. Okay, a step up can be done either with dumbbells, kettlebells, really, or a barbell, any weight that's in your hands or across your back. But basically, let's talk about the step up in general and the movement. Okay, and I'm going to kind of explain where some people do this incorrectly and where the emphasis should be placed when we do our step up, okay? When we do a step up, put a step up onto a box, a plyo box if you have them, or a bench will work as well, depending upon your facilities. They may or may not want you to step up onto those pads, so try to find a good sturdy plyo box or something. Here I have the foam plyo boxes, which I really like because the instability factor makes the exercises a little harder than if it was us on a wood or steel box, but in any case, we want a nice stable surface, but this instability here is really nice. So the other thing, the big thing you want to do is you also want to find a height so that when you're doing your step up, you're making a 90 degree angle in your knee. Okay? So if we do a step up, we're going to keep our foot on the box. If I'm holding weight in my hands, I'll have to hold the weight here. Now, and basically we're going to step up onto the box. Now, here's where people make mistakes. The emphasis needs to be placed through the heel of the foot that's on the box. That's where you're driving the weight through. You're trying to envision pushing this heel directly down, straight down into the box. Yourself up, okay? Most people, when they go to do a step, and it'll look like this, okay? Hold my weight, drive. Now, most people will push off the ground. That's where you see about 80 or 90% of the problems with the step up, is that they're not actually driving the weight through the heel that's on the box and doing it the right way, because it's like a legged squat. Really, they're driving the foot and bouncing and using the weight off the floor, which is typically due to having too heavy weight. Or you'll see this. Okay, it looks all silly and things. It's too heavy weight. Lighten your weight. Use the correct amount of weight so you can do the exercise properly. Good, strong, tight core. Shoulder blade back. Hold the weight. Drive the heel that's on the box, and when we come up, the thing I always insist on doing, you probably can't see my head right now, we're going to drive the knee up, and then step all the way back down, okay? I drive the knee up because I train athletes, okay? And that adds another element of balance, proprioception by getting the knee up in the air, but it's also, that's a running mechanic, okay? So if we're going to do that, I'm training athletes, that little bit in there, we're going to drive that knee up above our hip. Now you continue on one leg, or you can step down at this point, if you're doing alternating step-ups, foot on there, drive up, okay? Boom, drive up. Remember again, drive that knee up above the hip, okay? So that's how I define doing a dumbbell or any type of step up. I hope that helps out a little bit. If you have any questions or comments, post them below in the comment section. Otherwise, thanks a lot, guys. I hope that helps. It's Jerry Schreck from VarietyTrainer.com.